If you look at the top of most web browsers, you'll notice there are two places to type stuff. There's this area here where you can type in an address or a URL. So if you know the addresses of a website, you can type it in here. If you are searching for something, then often over on the other side, there'll be a place to type in a search. So you have a search bar and you have an address bar. Well, let's go over to Chrome. You notice in Chrome, there's only one box to type into. This is called an Omnibox or an Omnibar. And the idea of it is, if you type an address, so www.google.com, and you type that in, then the page will actually go to that address. So if you know where you're going, just type it in. If you type in words like fish, tropical, then it will actually treat that as a search and do a search on whatever you type in there. And the basic way it knows the difference is if it's got a space in it, or if it's only one word, or if it doesn't meet the criteria for the correct syntax for a web address, it treats it as a search. If it looks like a web address, if it has a .com or a .net or a www whatever in it, so it looks like a web address, it treats it as a web address. Pretty simple. You'll find that some of the newer browsers now, the new version of Internet Explorer that is being released right now, also has an Omnibar approach, and in fact, even in Firefox, they don't advertise the fact, but even if you go to Firefox and type in a word into the address bar, even though I haven't typed it into the actual search bar, it tries to load it as a web address, and if it doesn't have any success, it then actually does treat it as a search anyway. So there you go.